a not-for-profit organisation located in southeast and northern suburbs of Melbourne. We've been helping people with disabilities and youth experiencing disadvantage to develop life skills for over 50 years. We create change in people's lives through empowerment, choice, advocacy, and connections to home, work, and community. The Bridge is very proud to be involved in sponsoring these wards again this year, as they acknowledge, encourage, and promote the positive achievements of young people up to the age of 28-29 years, and they showcase their achievements whilst also paying tribute to their vision, innovation, and commitment to the community. Well done to Jerusha, Victor, and Fiona. Unfortunately, though, there can only be one winner. It gives me great pleasure to announce the winner of this year's The Bridge Create Change Award, Jerusha Mather.
So good! I got a year! I feel nice! The sugar runs by. I feel nice. The sugar runs by. So nice, so nice. I got you.
Jerusha, would you like to say a few words?
Thank you to everyone that supported my. Thank you to my parents and my family, and thank you to the sponsors for making this event possible. Thank you for believing in me and my dreams. Thank you.
Congratulations, Jerusha.